Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi led his party MPs as they protested against the dog remarks made by Union Minister General V.K. Singh. "Remove V.K. Singh," shouted the Congress leaders as they protested next to the statue of Mahatma Gandhi outside Parliament. "Someone who speaks against Dalits has no right to be a minister. The Prime Minister must remove him," Congress leader of opposition in the Rajya Sabha, Ghulam Nabi Azad, said. The main opposition party, along with Mayawati's Bahujan Samaj Party, BSP, had disrupted the Rajya Sabha last week, demanding Singh's ouster from the Council of Ministers. The Congress said it will continue to boycott Singh in Parliament. "If V.K. Singh comes to the House, we will protest against it. Our demand is take action against Singh for his remarks," a Congress leader said.